So I'm gonna guess file one is probably where the DLC is.
Yep, because the DLC would be where the train thing was.
Wow, we're back to Mr. Marshall. That's a wait. What?
You're at the right place. Just go forward.
I do not remember this. We're back after a bit of a break.
A long break. Well, that's okay. He's not gonna be doing the DLC.
Yeah.
All I remember when we played this originally is right after I'd released the DLC update. I remember that now.
Oh, yeah, I remember, because you said that that new thing had just been released.
We're in the same week within that. I now know the time frame.
Where do you suppose we're headed?
Sorry, I'm just listening to this. I like hearing this.
Isn't in use anymore. So, why are you here? Are you hiding? Did you do something wrong?
I'm perfect. I never do anything wrong.
When perfect little was angel. It?
Says Mr. I already know how the game ends in all 8 different ways. So.
I'm amazing. And to be fair, I did perfectly fine. You're the one who tried to kill me. I just retaliated. It was self-defense.
That's one way to look at it. You did kill somebody close to her, though.
Yeah, I'm sure it was fine.
I guess there'd be things much worse than ruining your life. Who am I to say? Anyways, you know where the DLC is.
Yeah. Give me just a minute. I need to do one thing. I think somebody just entered my house, so I need to tell them that I'm streaming.
All right. Takes out the shotgun.
Oh.
I'm streaming. You better not be too loud.
It was more just asking them not to come in here yelling, because they do that sometimes. I don't really know why, but they do.
It's family.
It's family.
Sit here and appreciate Marshmallow Monk looking at a door. So it's really me looking at Marshmallow Monk looking at a door. And, you know, there's entertainment value for that. I don't know what Marshmallow Monk sees in the door. It's slightly different color than every other door in the game, though. So there's that going on, I guess. Meanwhile, I'm looking at Marshmallow Monk looking at a door that's slightly different color than every other door in the game. Because it's part of... DLC.
They know now. What?
I was just talking. Saying I was having the eventfulness of watching Marshmallow Monk watch a door.
Oh.
It's a watching chain.
Oh.
Well, actually, correction even. It's me watching a stream that's you watching Marshmallow Monk watching a door.
Oh my. All right. Well, everything's perfectly fine. These weeds really do grow everywhere around here, right? Well, I am in Washington, so, the door is a gateway to another world, different but similar to our own. It is not a part of the main game and was unlocked by the purchase of the goodie bag DLC for closure. I don't remember buying that. Did you give that to me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Entering the store will commence the girl's graveyard mini game. What?
Ready?
Do you wish to enter? Nah, sure. Girl's Graveyard. Isn't that game that was there for like 5 minutes of you making?
Maybe.
Should I save over the first file?
Well, yeah, sure. If you don't mind saving over the first file.
I mean, this
Here's
is...
Here's a tip. There's not multiple endings in this, so you can just save in one save file.
Okay. Tips and tricks.
That'll probably make things a little simpler. There's no need for you to rotate saves.
Collect the piece of candy and return to the house to complete the round. You're a bit faster than the ghosts. Slowly gain an edge on them by running away. Ghosts are a bit puzzled by real-world objects. A good tip to evade is to hug against a grave and wait to see which direction the ghost goes. Then goes the opposite way. Bats are fast but consistent. Timing when to run by makes all the difference. I don't know how any of this works, so I'm going to die a lot. Hello! Huh.
Oh boy.
So I'm looking for candy.
Yeah. Get candy and return.
Wait,
why'd
that turn into a person?
Ooh la la.
You found candy. Now get back and you'll be good.
I have some questions. Also, wasn't there like 8 pieces of candy?
No, I know what you're making a reference to, but no.
Alright.
You're pretty good at this compared to a lot of people I've watched play this. I'm just going to give you that one right now.
I'm glad to hear that, and there are hearts, and what I assume is Slender Man or some alien, I'm not sure which, is staring at me lovingly.
It's supposed to be Slender Man, but not really him. It's somebody dressed as him. There was a vote on the chat, and they vote Slendy.
So
don't tell whoever the cop. I don't think Slenderman's copyright belongs to anyone, does he? I think it's been proven.
No, it was some kind of Sorry. It was some kind of like internet trend that made it up, like a messaging board did.
That was really close. That was pretty nice. Sorry, I'm a little bit behind you, remember that, but
yeah, I know. Fine, it's all timing based. This reminds me a lot of Lisa. I played that recently on my channel, so.
I haven't played Lisa yet, but I want to. Sometimes. I played the original Lisa, the painful. But
oh, that's actually Lisa.
No,
like,
not the painful, the original, the one that's
Lisa the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lisa the game's actually the one I was talking about.
Oh.
I plan on playing Lisa the painful and joyful pretty soon.
I've heard Lisa the painful's really good. Oh, the bat gotcha.
Yep, bat got me. I thought it was one space different.
Yeah, it was all an optical illusion.
What? Oh. I guess another optical illusion got me. Spoiler, I died.
Slenderman was formed from a Minecraft fan page where they talked about Enderman. I feel like it was another thing. Oh, that bat's giving me a lot of trouble. Sorry for the little bit of delayed response people watching.
Okay. Well, I'm going to actually try going the opposite way because I'm not having much luck going that direction. I remember hearing a few different stories about how he was created, so I'm not sure which one is true.
I don't think it was Enderman. I remember Enderman being Slenderman inspired. I remember back when they revealed Enderman, Slenderman was already a thing.
Come on, just need to get back with the candy. That's candy with an eye, by the way. I'm now home free.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Round 3-1. Better just keep saving. No! Not
progress.
Not both at the same time. That's a lake. So I remember I popped into your stream, I think, while you were making this or remaking this or something. And I like was there for like a minute, saw this, and I was really confused and was like on the way to work or something.
Of course.
I was just there to see what you guys were up to, and I was not disappointed.
I always do my own things.
Well, if you
games,
didn't, then
small
I'd be.
Things, I think.
Oh, dang it, he turned and got me like that. It's okay.
Good effort, though.
Ah, there's a ghost! Spoopy!
I was too spooked by a ghost once who inspired this game.
Wait, really?
Real life creation of my life.
Oh.
What if that was true, though? What if this game was just inspired by what I viewed as my life?
I'd question how many drugs you took.
Oh my.
Also, what kind of drugs were they? Because this is very weird. They were candy-based drugs. Halloween strikes again. Apparently I can't go left.
Yeah.
Also, those bats look really weird. Just want to say that now.
What are you talking about? They look like bats. Totally.
Okay. I died. Also, why are some of the quote-unquote graves just like guys wearing like sunglasses? What are those, like some kind of like race car helms or something?
Whatever you want it to be.
What? They're way faster than me. I'm not doing well, Ryan. I'm
this
losing.
This is the hardest level of them all.
I'm assuming you're lying to me.
Maybe.
How could you, Ryan? I
Well, it's one of the hardest. So many people, I've seen so many people be like, well, that was our, because they're like, well, that was our Let's Play of Girl's Graveyard until next time.
Oh. Ah! Okay, bats can get stuck on ghosts. I now know this.
Yep, the ghosts have difficulties with real world objects.
Yeah, but real world objects, I've never seen a bat that looks like that, so I don't consider that real world.
It's real enough, but
I completely forgot about dumb. It's stoop.
You're getting slightly
worse.
Getting better as you play this, you're showing
slightly worse. I swear I've like only made it to the candy once. And I keep forgetting that bats are a thing. I feel like I'm getting worse. This is fun. I love it.
You do keep forgetting about bats, I can see that. You're giving them way too much leeway. There's a few points where if you just kept moving, you'd been fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna try going a different direction because that ghost is now just sitting there waiting for me.
There's multiple paths in this potential level.
This potential level?
Yeah, it's not a real level.
It was only potentially a level. Well, I guess that is technically true because you don't have to play this to beat. Close your eyes.
Oh.
This ghost is like sending me for a loop. I don't know what to do about this.
You just gotta figure out there's like three ways the ghost could exit.
It's fine.
So you learn it out, you learned it out.
Yep. The bat.
No, you must have been close. Can't see. Yeah, all about bat.
I was really hoping it was still caught on something. Just a sec. I need to give my hand a rest. It's actually cramping.
Oh my.
I have it set at a weird angle so I can face my mic because I didn't have my recording stuff set up and just kind of threw it all together at the last minute.
It's put together. You got this, Gabe. With weird recording setup and all. Can you be the girl that graveyard the best?
No, not the best. But sufficient? Yes.
You do keep on. You get so focused on the ghost that you forget all about the bats.
You are completely correct. You are absolutely correct.
Yep, I see it keep on happening. That's why I know I'm correct. I think, Gabe, you might have a one-tracked mind.
One track, are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure I'm on two tracks. Run away and don't die, and then fail at dying every time, so it's a three-track mind.
I guess that's fair. But you do keep on not prioritizing the bats and forgetting about them.
The ghost is so spoopy!
I guess so. But the ghost is so spoopy, it's not... I don't think you've actually really died by the ghost much. It's always been the bats.
I haven't died by the ghost, I don't think. I might have died the first time by the ghost. I'm not sure. There we go. I was trying to get him to come out, but he kept getting stuck on the bat, and then he didn't hit me that time. I'm not happy. Ryan,
you should be happy.
Stop distracting me. Every time you talk to me, I just start laughing.
Okay. What if the bats are every time you got caught?
I would laugh.
Yeah. That was the one feature that this DLC truly was missing.
Alright. I know how to catch that ghost now. All I have to do is call the Ghostbusters. It's still die to bats. Bats are my one weakness in life. Batman, why you hurt me?
From this day forth, Gabe would say... Whenever he heard the phrase, I'm Batman, he shudders in fear.
I was going up. Okay, I died to a ghost this time because I fail at maneuvering.
Were you pretty spooked?
Yes. Far too spooked, really. Also, I just keep running straight into the bats at this point. Like, they're not even running into me. I'm just walking to them, just embracing sweet death.
I guess so. It's interesting to see your death right there.
Don't worry, I got this. Nothing can stop me now.
not stop me now.
Having a good time.
You know what? I'm just gonna run into this guy a few times just to take my stress out and maybe loosen my hand up. And I missed the bat.
I tried for them. You hit them.
Okay, just gotta keep running. Don't stop me now. I'm gonna have a good time. I'm having a ball. I just walk straight into the bat. While looking at the bat, I walk straight into it. I just... I need to die a few times. Does it keep track of my deaths?
No, I could have made it like that, but... In fact, well, I shouldn't say too much. But yeah, yeah. At least there's only one ending to this. It's a linear path.
Aha, got it caught on a bat. That ghost is nowhere. It's gone.
Yeah.
If this is a Mario game, it would have despawned. Like, why'd I walk into a bat? I didn't even mean to press left. My hand just did it instinctively. I had gone.
Why do you keep doing that? Just by myself.
I don't know, Ryan. What's wrong?
If you just waited a second, you've been fine.
I don't understand. I need to kill myself a few times to get this out of my head. And that's the beauty of video games. You can kill yourself a few times.
That's bad. I like to imagine that the reason why Gabe keeps on ignoring the bats is because he just feels safe around bats. He recognizes them as a friend. It's only because of this situation they're now dangerous. He just can't register them as an enemy.
Ryan, stop, please. I have played enough Zelda to know that bats are evil.
Okay. Are they though, Gabe?
Are they? Concerned that they're eating me alive, yes.
I don't know if they're eating them. Your screen just goes to black.
Well, you're not pulling a Foxy argument with me here. Just because you didn't see him tear you apart doesn't mean that he's not trying to kill you. He, just like all the animatronics, he's evil. Aw. Oh. I got spooked. I was too focused on bats this time. I too focused, need to unwind.
He doesn't have the you need an extra wire to focus on both the ghost and the bats. You can do this, Gabe. I believe in you.
Maybe not.
Why can you
every single time when you lose, the bats just go, wow!
I wish you had done that, Ryan. I'm very disappointed now. I feel cheated, Ryan. Because I was toy free, I don't know what you're talking about. Your game's lying.
Level 3-2 is...
the hardest level in the entire game. There's nothing past this. Guys, next time, let's play this game. No, not really. I died.
You died the last second?
Yeah.
Oh boy. You almost did it.
I need to get a drink of water. Give me a minute.
Okay. Very solid drink of water.
Hey, comrade.
Comrade's around?
Yeah, comrade's in my chat. No, that's not comrade. That's Crimson. I don't know why that I read that as comrade. I do that too often.
You're comrade in arms.
Ha ha ha!
Has my chat even been active? I think it was.
Crimson, it's okay. I'm sorry for calling you comrade. Alright, take a deep breath. I can do this. I'm the best around. I just need to actually, like, do this. But I'm just sitting here. I'm just like, okay, deep breaths. I just need to relax a little. Wow, that one's actually a lot faster than I thought it was. That one time, I didn't even try to die. I just died. Also, the ghost just caught on other geometry this time. Also, Toy got cornered by Bat.
Ghosts are confused by real world objects.
Don't worry. Ghosts, apparently I do too.
Well, when you turn to a ghost, you'll be ready. Just imagine, Gabe, all those ghosts are your deaths.
The ghost tricked me. Wait, it just... I was next... I swear I wasn't touching that bat. It just, like, flew next to me and killed me.
I swear I didn't touch that bat. It just came out of nowhere and it touched me.
Like, it didn't touch me, though. That's the thing. It was, like, flying next to me and then I died. This ghost is...
They all
is
move at the same
two
speed, actually.
What?
All the bats, even the ones that go around the giant lakes, move at the same speed.
Yes, I know they do, but, like, a ghost... The ghost is never there at that time. He's always takes a moment to get to me. But he was there waiting this time. Did I take too long? Are they active off-screen?
They active... You know, I won't talk about this game. Program.
Are you a super programmer?
No.
Are you super and a programmer? Yes.
The AI in my red haze would be better than anything I've really so far. Unless Chris thinks these ghosts and bats have super impressive AI.
The ghosts are really just what messed me up there. Because, like, the bats, I'm so focused on these ghosts who can actually follow me, and then the bats either run into me or the ghost just, like, makes it so I can't do anything because he's just right next to me and I'm dumb and let him get next to me. Dang it! I was hoping I could outrun that for a moment while he moved out of the way, but it didn't work. This is gonna break me.
You're gonna make it, Gabe.
I'm never gonna make it!
You've almost made it twice.
Yes, but almost isn't good enough. Also, I keep getting stuck on things. I, like, keep going too soon. I'm making mistakes, Ryan. Also, I did the same thing again. I did the let's walk out.
At some point, you must face yourself and realize your own mortality.
Thanks to denial, I'm immortal. Where'd the ghost go? Why is he up there? Ryan, what's with your AI and just being inconsistent? It just does different things every time.
It's
best programmer.
Life.
It's dead.
It's all of it ever is known. It wants to experiment.
The ghost just popped up on screen to the left. Like, it somehow made it through that little maze and found me over there.
It hunted you, Gabe. It was like, ha-ha! It's learning. You're teaching it, Gabe.
Is this like an amiibo? Ghost,
I didn't just make simple AI. I literally programmed life into these ghosts. And because of your incompetence, you're discovering my deep, dark secret.
Ryan, a bat just killed me while I was standing next to it.
The bats are learning.
Bats who are stuck on rails are learning how to kill people next to those rails. You
they
literally...
were on the rails, but it could look at you badly.
Well, I'm dead. The ghost has stopped doing the thing it's supposed to do. It is now just coming straight down to kill me.
As I said, the ghost has learned from your mistakes. Like, oh, I got this. Though, did you expect, nor no one, that Girls Graveyard was the first example of in-game actual AI?
Well, I mean, once again, amiibo.
Amiibo, yeah. That's a toy.
What is to the right?
Well, you know, there was the levels loop and there was a giant wall before, so.
Yeah, that's what I'm figuring.
You're not wrong.
Yes!
Made with RPG Maker. Bye.
Ooh, make it? La.
Round 4, not 4-1. What? Hello.
This was made actually before Close Your Eyes, I should mention, so to put a little perspective in advance. It's weird to think I almost made this game 3 years ago. Holy hell. Next month I would have made this 3 years ago. Anyways.
Oh, over here. Yeah, this reminds me a lot of Lisa the Game.
Originally this...
Okay. Originally this what?
This would have been the hardest level originally, but I think it's easier than the level just gonna pass.
Yeah, I'm dumb, so don't worry. I just keep walking into things. Okay, apparently you can't do it like that. So I'll keep that in mind and not do that next time. See, I can learn too, Ryan, not just your AI.
Oh my. You're saying you're dumber than a badly programmed AI ghost?
No, I'm saying I'm smarter than a unprogrammed AI ghost.
Okay.
Yeah, gotcha. Tricked ya.
Haha.
You ain't got nothing on me. Ah! Ryan, you dick! You literally programmed that thing just to pop out at me, didn't you? How could you, Ryan?
You can do this.
I can do this. I'm the best. No one can ever stop me.
You're not even stopped multiple times now.
Nope. No one can truly stop me. You just set me back a tiny bit.
Okay, I guess that's fair.
Tricked ya! Oh no, I'm gonna have to go back. What? Ryan?
Yeah?
What is... What? Round 5.
You could do it.
Ryan.
Yeah?
I like the number 1.
Oh, why not 5?
Because the 1 is simple and easy to write, but 5 has that little curve, and I hate curves. On numbers, they're evil.
My, oh my.
This went weird. Alright. Flowers. Oh, it's the picture! The one picture I've seen on your thing! I know that picture.
You recognize it.
Yeah, I recognize that picture. I don't recognize this thing off to the right, but definitely the one on the left. Like I said, the one on the... I recognize that's fish, too. Everything's beautiful. Everything's... I can see it even better now. Good job, Ryan. Thank you. I still don't know anything about that one on the right. I got candy. I think it saw me. Oh, yeah, crack in the wall. According to Doctor Who, those are bad. Oh. And what? What? Yep, this room is very dynamic. I approve of that room.
Yeah, make sure to read the...
Tenebrosi Verba. In... Read it?
Don't read that last, read that last.
Maybe later. Red Room Curse. Read? Japanese! Okay.
Yeah.
Ocean is more ancient than the mountains, and freighted with the memories of dreams of time. Ocean is more ancient than the mountains, freighted with memories. What? Okay. Seems slightly broken.
Do you like candy?
Yes, I do like candy. Thank you, Ryan.
Of course.
I like candy. Dude. So do I use the... what is this, an altar? Or do I use the book?
You can look at the altar first if you want to.
Plague Doctor. Down in nowhere, USA, in the small settlement known as Cobbletown, what is an old abandoned farm known as the Versal Estate. Many legends and myths surround this mysterious farm, but they all have one thing in common. The Plague Doctor. Said by some to be a man driven insane, by others a terrible demon. Not much is known about him, not even if he truly exists. But I know the truth. My younger brother and I once went to the farm just looking around, you know? I found my younger brother with his skin peeled back with meat hooks piercing his muscle tissue. I ran. I kept running and running until I could run no more. While I ran, I swore I could see a cast shadow of an unbelievably tall man with a long beak behind my own. I tried to warn that town. No, I begged them to believe me, but none of them took me seriously. That town is a town full of crazies, I tell you. Absolutely crazy. I've tried to forget, but I can't. Every once in a while, when I pull back the shower curtain for a moment, I see my younger brother, his skin missing and his muscles bleeding. In the dim light, as I lay to rest, I can't sleep with the light off no more, I swear I see that impossibly tall shadow. If you ever happen to pass by a strange little settlement known as Cobbletown, please do not enter Versal's estate and suffer as I have. Such horrible places like that have no right to exist in this world. Okay.
Yeah.
That was very long and well thought out for a person who's obviously insane. Tenebrosi Verba. Read it after I drink this water. De Imbrus Silent Anarth. Anarthema, quandum e appar, toi mors est certa, precare est inanis. Latin, huh? Well, I made a mistake. I'm leaving. Oh, wait, I know this music. Is that a door? No, whatever. Oh, a flower!
Yeah!
Hi, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower.
Fuck you!
Still don't know anything about that thing. I don't even know what that thing is. It's just the thing with the not a face. And Flowey again. And that picture I do recognize. And that flower again. You really like flowers, don't you? And that thing I don't recognize, but slightly different, the other one. And another flower, because you really like flowers. What's with just it being one flower? Is this room looping?
Maybe.
Yeah, it definitely is looping. Let's go left. Then down? Not seeing anything.
There probably is something here.
Oh, hey, it's a fish! I wonder if I can interact with the fish.
No.
Nope. Cannot. Confirm. Yep, oh.
Unfortunate.
Hello? Is that what that says in the ground? I can't really read it. It's kind of dark. Does anyone have a flashlight? Yes, it does say hello with two O's. You thirsty. Oh, the lights turned on the moment. Do you like candy in Japanese, I'm assuming? Also, I doubt my stream could see this because I don't think I have it set to... Well, I'm just gonna... Oh, hey, candy! Candy, why have you betrayed me? I think they see me. Has the announcer found me truly? Is that a drop of water? What? Okay, yeah, there are drops of water. Well, everything's gonna be okay. Everything's fine, right, Ryan?
Yeah, you're fine.
Everything's perfect. Amazing, really. I can go up now, so let's... Yes, I do like candy. Thank you, Ryan, for asking. Actually, let's go left more. I see a way up from here. And another way up. Yay, I made it out of the labyrinth and into another place that is probably also a labyrinth with ghosts and spoops.
You're not wrong.
Oh hey, I'm playing Pac-Man now.
Waka waka waka.
Waka 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 waka.
No pack pallets though.
Yeah, I'm kinda disappointed by that. I'm assuming this isn't actually the Pac-Man maze. Or else I'd probably know this layout pretty well. I have played a little bit of Pac-Man in my time.
I have as well.
Down here, up here, over. Ooh, let's go right here and down. I don't even know how to navigate this maze at this point, but it's fine. Probably okay. Am I supposed to be going to the center or something? I'm confused.
I'm not gonna give you a hint, Gabe.
Just interact with any grave.
Watch you suffer like G did.
G?
The reference.
Oh, okay. I'm. Oh wait, that looks different. It's that beer. Oh wait, I think I just ended up there. I'm stupid. It's okay. Let's just actually just keep on moving left here. I'm sure if I go around the... Hi, Candy! Why am I back at the beginning? Did I take a wrong turn?
Maybe.
Did I take a wrong turn at Albuquerque? Maybe if I go over here? I was really hoping that would enter into a room. I don't even know what to say. It's a maze. Like mazes do. Luckily,
is it amazing?
Zing. It is quite something, Ryan. You have made a fine maze.
I'm glad you can appreciate my maze work. It's actually not even that big. Figure out.
I just figured that it was, what's the word? Where it just loops. Looping. I'm sure that's the word, but I'm sure there's other words that sound better.
It's actually not looping, I should ask you a good tip.
Oh, okay. If it's not, then that makes it easier for me.
Yep, I'm not that cruel to say, ooh, looping maze, that sounds exciting.
Yes, I do like candy, Ryan. Thank you for asking. I actually have a little box of cookies over here, and I had candy, but I've eaten it.
Sounds delicious.
Yeah. I'm gonna assume... Yes, I do, and... Ryan, why are the messages... Do you like the red room? There's a curse about that, I think, but sure. This room's blue, Ryan.
What do you mean?
It's blue, which is the best Oh, hey, a message popped up. I couldn't read it. Because I was hitting enter along the walls. I'm gonna check everything. There's gotta be an escape. Gotta be an escape. Dang it, another message popped up right as I hit enter. Can you find me? Can I find you? I'm not seeing you. You're the best at hide and seek. We're in a salt, like, we're just in like a, like, 20 by 20 room. I'm here. And you still managed to hide from me. Like, there's nothing in the room to hide behind. You're really good at this, Ryan.
Thank you. I try.
And I'm back in the maze. Let's go left. Left always seems to be the right. Oh. Candy, you were here with me. I love you, Candy. Oh, wait, I just realized I need to minimize this. I like how Crimson has no faith in me, thinking I'm going to be here forever.
Yep, I saw that.
Also,
you're going to be stuck in the maze longer than you actually were.
So when I output a high bitrate...
He can't change... The quality's fine. But what it is, since you aren't a partner, it has source, so it does whatever size you're...
Oh, so it'd have to be a partner to...
If he was, then he could change the quality. It does the same thing that Twist does with that.
Okay. So there's a red cloak. Candy, are you naked? Because I don't know if I mentioned this, but I'm not really into you that way. Like, I thought we were just friends? I don't know. I'm sure he'll be fine. Candy! Aww.
The candy even disrobed for you now.
Tick tock, tick tock. You're sweet like candy. Too sweet. You're a bother. Tick tock, tick tock. I watched. I cried. Why are you so sweet? Couldn't you have been a bit more sour? Tick tock, tick tock. You glanced, you spoke. Why now? Why then? Tick tock, tick tock. You're a bother. Oh my gosh. Candy, you're so beautiful. But not my type. Sorry, Candy. So Candy doesn't kill you if you run into her.
Not immediately.
I just ran right through her.
There's a thing that I don't know what was actually.
Ellipses. Why? We're one and the same. Never the same. Now, never, what? I don't know. Tick tock, tick tock. Time ran across the clock. An instant froze and never stopped. Tick tock, tick tock. I hate you. Thoughts battle. So this is playing major tricks on my eyes. Like, this is really, like, actually starting to give me a slight headache. Like, I can't even focus on everything happening at once. Do these rooms loop?
There might be some looping going on.
Okay.
If you think this room passes by the same thing over and over again, might have hinted at it.
The thing is that I've had some games I've played where they actually did that and they just had the same thing over and over again.
I'm not that cool.
I didn't figure, but I wanted to confirm. There are two candies on the screen at once. There's another candy.
All those candies are gone.
Why are there so many candies?
Because you want cans.
Do 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 do. Okay. They're all about that timing, about that timing. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Get that.
Aha! Hi, Candy! Listen, I know you and I have our differences, but we're kindred spirits. If I can do it, so can you. You can't wait forever. Listen, I know I'm not always the easiest person to deal with. I know that. And heck, who am I of all people to talk about love? But you have to go for it, or who knows how long you'll regret it. You'll knock him right out of the park, I just know it. No need to be shy. You're very likable. Very sweet. Besides, I'll be here with you always. What am I? Alright, I guess I'm going out to get Slenderman instead of Candy this time.
Do whatever you do.
I do how I do. Might as well not even bother with the bats for the most part. Aha, tricked the ghost! It didn't know how bridges worked!
What the fuck's a bridge?
I'm really lucky that it's stupid. Aha, got caught on a bat! Which is apparently a real-world object rather than, you know, other things. I guess bridges are confusing for them, too. Aha! The solo's easy, Ryan! You fool!
Yeah, I've actually seen some people have a lot of difficulty with it, but you did well. You also did it the method I usually do it in. You had like a perfect run, and I'm kidding.
I said ooh run run instead of ooh la la.
Ooh rah 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 rah.
Oh no, I was going Ron, like Ran, like my nickname for you, but.
Oh my.
Hello. It was your choice. Everyone chooses left. Wait. Let's go with this one. There's the potted plant. Cool. A fridge! Better go see what's in it. Absolutely nothing. Didn't think so. I'm just gonna assume it's the furthest to the right. Yep, I was correct. Went in deeper. Alright. Round 6. What does the note say? My sweet treat.
Can he make it past round 6? Let's find out, folks.
The answer is no, I'm
one
terrible.
Life or no go.
I just found the start again, so I'm gonna say that it's probably not gonna work this time. I found the not start again. I found something. If I could only get to it, but the ghosts are in my way.
What's just dastardly
ghosts?
I'm
gonna see what's in the store. It would seem like there's nothing in here. So a note. You were so sweet. I thank you. Is there something in this room, Ryan? Like, just walking around, not seeing much. I mean, I see a bed. No one.
Maybe that's all you should be doing.
Okay, something's going on with my computer because my mouse keeps popping back up. So either your game's doing something or else my computer's thinking too hard. I'm not sure which. I was so... The notes earlier, I don't think they mentioned anything that would have to do with this. Okay, I'm gonna say that it's not in here. And instead go out and hit one of those The door's gone. Alright, no turning back. Who'd ever want to go back?
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna assume that's in the bottom right corner that I missed something over here. Nothing to do with the statue? What do I do with the statue? Like, what do I do with this entire room?
I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Sure I will. Like, do I have to hit... No, no. It's not just a random piece of wall or something, right?
Nope, nothing like that.
Okay. It's not gonna be evil. Run around the perimeter here. No one in that picture, because why would there be someone in that picture? Like, oh. Okay, licked one of my sweets. Licked like one of my sweets? What? Now it's not changing. There's nothing having to do with sweets or tongues or licking or anything in here. Did I just hear a new flavor? A new flavor. Maybe it's that statue again? Play with the statue, see if it does anything. Yep, every time I walk up to the statue, it does it, that's why. But only so many licks. Or not? Apparently it's something else now. I guess there are only so many licks. Now it was when I walked in the bedroom. You weren't my flavor. Nothing to do with that. I'm so
carefully listening to the sound.
Yep. Every time I walk certain places, or sometimes when I enter on that statue, I pushed, you pulled. Start walking around, seeing if this just doesn't. What the? Teleporting me. That's rude. You're a bother. On the bright side, it's not looping because I haven't found the note again. Dang it! Tick tock, tick tock. Okay, no, it's not. Keep walking right until I find another note. Come knock, knock, knocking. This room's very long. Unless they just keep rewriting. And now the room's changing now. Knock, knock. Crimson, don't ruin this for me. Just say it the moment you see it. Hey. Ryan?
Yeah?
Why is this texture off? Keep that in mind for later. Haha! Caught it. I knocked. Knock, knock. Nothing but silence. tick-tock, then comes the day where the clock stops. Knock, knock. Won't you let me in? Boys like sweet things. This is never about ghosts or ghouls or candied sweets. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Please open the door. I put myself into the situation. Selfishly. Righteously. I kept coming. Coming. I knocked. He let me in. I was never a friend to either of them, really. I just wanted to feel. Lick, lick, like a piece of candy. Like a sweet thing. Open the door. Or maybe it was I that closed it. You that closed it. Tick tock, tick tock. I'm a bother. Oh hey, the fleshy things from Glozer Eyes. Good times. Oh hey, the room from Close Your Eyes. Was this the labyrinth, or I don't even remember.
Yeah.
We meet both once and again and last. Please heed what I say and say what I heed. Tell me, where do you suppose we are? We are here, we are in a game, we are dead, we are in purgatory. We're in a game! That we are. Why do you think we're here? I'm trapped here. We are being played. The girl in red haunts me. I did something terrible. We are being played. That we are, child. Is it possible that all the answers are in fact both correct and incorrect? Will you embrace me? Nah. That isn't like you. Alright. Hi, face. Except not face. It's like the spider face. I don't know. Reminds me of Spiderweb.
Spiderweb.
Bye, Candy. I like how the only difference between Candy and Evil Candy is that she's black. Racist.
Oh my.
I got caught. Ah.
Oh my.
Finally got caught by Candy.
You got caught by Candy.
Aha! Tricked Candy. Go down here so that Candy thinks I'm mine, I'm gone! Haha, I got caught by the last Candy down there. I am upset about this! Literally the last Candy got me last time.
You made this time.
I'm the worst. Why? Why him? He loves me not, but I want him. Maybe we really never were friends. Maybe I just wanted you around me for me. I'm terrible. Sound pretty terrible. I've known him for much longer. I remember the late nights we'd used to share as kids. Why did he choose? He always liked witches ever since he saw that one film about the delivery witch. Kiki's Delivery Service? Am I correct? I thought for Halloween if I dressed like this. I want to matter to him. I can't stand him with her. I can't. Alright. Hi, Slenderman. When you approached me, I was hesitant to say the least. But your sweet talk, I love sweet things. It's not like I wanted it, but your words lured me. The sweetness that allured from you, and I convinced myself it was all right. And you were just that. You were sweet. but it felt artificial. And, well, as the night went on, I realized this was a mistake. Music kind of reminds me of Earthbound in a way, I don't know why. Tick tock, tick tock, time passed on the clock, and with each tick and each talk, you wore on me. Your neediness, your sweetness. Tick tock, tick tock. Knock knock. There came a knocking at my bedroom door. The light switch on, and she stood there. Awkward! Tick tock, tick tock. In an instant that seemed to linger forevermore, we all remained motionless. The first to react was you. You grasped me and looked at her. So primal, so needy. She did nothing but stare. Your sweet turned to sour, so desperate. Possibly, if you had never said the following, we could have all just forgotten this. But then you said, you know, you were never a friend to me. And that triggered it. Too shaky, can't see. A blur of blankets and flesh. Noise. And then, darkness. When the darkness settled and our eyes adjusted, there was only two hearts still beating in that room. Life is a delicate thing. She died that Halloween in a little red hood stained with a little red blotch. Never to breathe again. To dream again. To love or hate again. I felt empty, hollow. I couldn't register it as real. If you had left then, I don't think I would have done anything. But for you to lay back beside me afterward, with that disgustingly sweet look on your face, you're a bother. You're rotten. You disgust me. Why did I fall for such disgusting sweetness? I screamed at you. Tears swelled in your eyes. You tried to continue as if nothing was wrong. Pig. I was probably just as terrible as you. You may have been the one who initiated it, but did I worsen it? Full of contempt and rage with the desired vengeance, I killed you. Two girls and a boy, all at fault, so maybe no fault at all. Feelings of hate lashing out at nothing, buried. Forever looped. A dawn that never comes. The darkness swallows. Oh, hey. It's a hellscape.
Do it.
I'm gonna do it! Can't stop me, Ryan! None of your traps have got me! I win! Can't stop me now, I'm gonna have a... Oh, that was going up. Hey, it was the close your eyes game over. What? What? Why didn't it give me the same game over as last time? Last time.
I'm not gonna say too much.
Okay. So why is it when I step by that one, he just turns around and kills me? This is confusing me, Ryan.
I know why.
Also, that ghost is just there this time. menacingly. I think these ghosts are learning how I act, knowing how to cut me off. Ooh, I'm making it. If I would go down. Thank you, Crimson. I appreciate the help. Your moral support is amazing. Also, I died because I couldn't go down. I went down because I couldn't go down. Fine. Just never get around the candies. Just stay at least two spaces away and they won't be able to get me. I know that now. Also, never get behind that one black one because he turns around anytime. I run down here. If I go down here, maybe? Is that the right way? Round 7! Yep, I did it. I'm the best around. Oh. Hi, Marshmallow Monk.
I wonder why the game over changed. Sorry. So.
It's gonna leave. Marshmallow Monk, you followed me! And there are ghosts this time! And there are more ghosts this time! And there are ghosts, the same amount of ghosts, and a cookie, not cookie, a candy, who are extremely fast in this variant. I'm confused. Oh, now they move. Okay. Yeah, made it. Oh no, Candy, you jerk. Now I have to redo those rooms again because jerkishness. I could do this, Ryan. I could do this all day. Unless they decide to turn while I'm walking off the square and kill me. Fine, Ryan. You versus me. Your programming versus my gaming. I'm actually concerned you're not there anymore. Are you still there?
I'm here. I'm just laughing to myself.
One of them killed me when I was a space away from it. Why? Is that the next place it was gonna be, so it killed me because I was there?
Maybe.
Brian, how could you?
Hi, Tata.
Made it past those. Marshmallow Monk? No. We are friends! Oh, wait, different game over this time. Aha! Tricked you! But I don't... Can't trick me, Ryan. I found myself. Ooh, candy! Ooh, piece of candy. Hello? That's not where I just was. That's not where that's supposed to lead. Or that. This isn't a room I've been in, Ryan. This is, though. Ish. I remember this when I was... Whoa. I remember this hallway. It transforms into another room. It's amazing. Or I get... Oh, yeah. There we go. A door! Ow. Candy. Candy, what have you done? Am I supposed to be able to do something?
Figuring out.
Like. Oh, I am here. I'm just extremely slow. And now I'm not slow. I guess I'm just going up. Huh. All this gore and disgustingness. And everything's gone dark. Huh. There is no heaven. There is no hell. No afterlife. No purgatory. I came because you let me in. You let me right in. As they always do. I'll always be here with you. Ooh, a computer. Dang, can't sit at the... No, fine. It's fine. Hey, listen. I'm interested in someone now. You know her. Really, it's thanks to you that I met her. Fooling around has been fun, really, but... I think both of us knew we couldn't mess around forever. You're a wonderful friend. I can't imagine life without you. Since we were kids, you've always been watching over me. I'm lucky to have met you. I love you, just not like that. I shouldn't have messed with you. It was wrong of me. I think we were both just lying to ourselves to ward off the loneliness. I'll always be here with you. You're my best friend, but we need to stop fooling around. Let's just pretend this never happened. Just forget about it. It'd make things complicated. I'll talk to her later, but thank you for understanding. Bye. No, I don't want you to. Please don't leave me. Don't stab yourself in the hand. Don't stab yourself in the hand. Hey there, sleepyhead. Not feeling too well again today. I decided to check up on you to make sure you're okay. Also, my boyfriend gives his best regards. He was worried about you too. You know, might never have met him if you hadn't introduced us. I'll never forget that. I'm very grateful to you. He's absolutely wonderful. He's very unique, isn't he? He says you two have been best friends since you were both young. He says you both used to have sleepovers and watch movies all the time. Did he really used to call you Kiki? That's so cute. Once again, delivery service. You're blushing. Oh my gosh, he actually did call you that. That's adorable. I'm so happy to have met him. He's quite the silly one, isn't he? Don't stab yourself. No, don't cut. I'm being punished, aren't I? What did I do to deserve this? I just recently met her. Why did I introduce them? Why did I? Ew, no. Don't do that. That's not good. Sweet. The farthest lie from what I am. The lie that people actually believe. I'm not sweet. I'm not kind. There are all sorts of things that lay beneath that which we consider truth, that which we consider real. Things much older than man, much older than the earth itself. They haven't gone anywhere. They are always here with us, observing us. If you take away the light that illuminates us, that which blinds us from the truth, all you have left is darkness. My grandfather was an avid believer in such a darkness, a layer to reality that we humans could normally not see. He used to tell me the stories about great entities, about lonesome monsters, about a force that manipulated our plane of existence, doing so almost unconsciously. Those who seek it would disappear into the night. He believed these people became one of the unconscious force. My grandfather was a wise man. I'm not a sweet or nice person. There's a local legend that my grandfather was especially fond of. The face. Ryan. Ryan, I know what you're doing. The smiling one, the grinning demon. It was known by many names. My grandfather believed that this legend not only to be true, he claims to have seen the demon. That before my poor grandmother passed away, he'd find her talking to the walls. But it was no simple case of dementia. She'd start saying things, rambling on what first seemed like nothing but nonsense. But the thing is, everything she said in her rambles, it all came true. It was almost as if she was reciting things that were yet to come and happened yet. When my grandfather approached her about this, scared and concerned but also curious, my grandmother did nothing but stare back at him and give him an odd grin. Something was obviously wrong. One night, as they lay to rest, he pretended to fall asleep, laying there motionless. An hour or two passed, but eventually grandmother got up. She walked out of the room. Some distance away, he could faintly hear her whispering to herself. No, not to herself. Grandfather swore he could hear someone whispering back. A day later, my grandmother died. Or at least that's what they say. Her body was never found. There were no signs of a break-in or of anything stolen. Even all of her belongings were left behind. People questioned my grandfather what happened to her, but he refused to speak to them. Many suspected it was that he did it, but no one pressed any further. It was a quiet country town that didn't want any trouble. It was years later before he finally told me what happened. I was curious and asked about it, and he confided in me something he had never told anyone else. What had gone down the night grandmother disappeared? The night she vanished, he pretended once more to go to sleep and wait for grandmother to get up and leave. That night, however, he followed her, carefully, silently. As he crept down the dark halls, he spotted a faint light coming from the crack beneath one of the doors. A candle? He heard her whispering to herself, excitedly. He hid in the nearby room and waited for her. She took a while, but eventually she opened the door and left, going back to bed. He waited a few moments and then crept into the room. A candle still wavered on the desk, shining dimly, casting an orange glow. He glanced around. However, he spotted nothing ordinary in the room. As he began to think that maybe he was just old and scared and the atmosphere of the night was just getting him, he heard a single giggle. He quickly turned around in the corner of the room. Some figure stood in the complete darkness. Nothing but a crescent-shaped grin shone unnaturally through the dark. He approached cautiously, closer and closer. Yes, I am here. The voice sounded as if it had been whispered directly into his ear. A cold fear gripped him. He doesn't remember anything else after that. I've taken to my grandfather's research. Legends have told that the grinning demon was a deed doer, that delighted in giving people what they asked for when they summoned it, summoned via a tough and painful ritual, but that it could manage to do most things asked of it. In return, you can make a contract with the grinning demon. The price? Your very being. Apparently, it doesn't want to possess or hurt you, though. It just wants to talk. And one day, when the contract is up, it'll sweep you away into the night. At least, that's how most of the stories go. Some do depict it in a much more lighthearted or gruesome way. I'm not a nice person. A sweet girl. I'll summon the demon and make my wish. That him and I can be by each other's side for all eternity.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you tired?
Oh, a little bit, but that's normal with recording and streaming. Close Your Eyes Final Expansion, Goodie Bag DLC, Girls Graveyard, developed by Steady Gamer, aka Dust Golem.
Who's that?
I don't know, some loser. thanks for making this game, Ryan.
It was an old one.
Yeah, it was fun though.
It was pre-Close Your Eyes.
That was fun.
It, though.
I'm the best around. Thank you, Crimson. All the congratulations. And nothing's ever gonna get me down. But we can't wait to Yeah, this was a lot of fun, I have to say. I am a lot better at Close Your Eyes than Girls' Graveyard, though.
You did a lot better at Girls' Graveyard than a lot of people do, so you can pat yourself on the back there.
Yeah, I'm the best. You know, while we're waiting for this to finish, I'm just gonna eat a cookie. Because I like sweet things.
Oh, one way to end that off. Face
the facts today. There's a better way. Yay, everyone's together! Except, you know, not the guy, because forget him. He's not important.
Obviously not.
Ending bonus obtained, I'm not sweet. Seriously. The guy you're chasing after throughout this just isn't in the picture. Forget him. So it said ending bonus?
Yeah. I have obtained every ending in Close Your Eyes.
Yay!
Yay! Do you want to try one more thing by me, or are you meed out?
Who would ever want to do anything by you? No, yeah, sure. What's up?
Okay, because it's brought up earlier, I'll send you a download link. It's really short, so you won't spend too long on it. It's my Ludum Dare project.
Oh.
Cutie patootie, I made it in like 20-something hours.
Well, for all of you guys who are still watching this video, or broke the stream, or anything, look forward to that. For the video, this next cutie patootie thing, it sounds like needs to think that it, so it should be up the next day. And for all of you in the stream, I hope you're enjoying this, and I hope you stick around for this.
I hope you're enjoying too, though I'm more of a passive watcher than an active commentator. That's because I know these games inside and out.
Why is Crimson saying, oh no, cutie patootie?
Well, no reason, you're fine.
Ryan?
It starts with an itch and a tingle. And then it builds and expands. And suddenly, all at once, my legs won't let me stand. I scratch till my fingers go numb, but my skin never bleeds. A silent accomplice waits and feeds when I'm asleep. There's something in I promise I never let it end. Oh, oh, oh. It grows and divides inside me. It's making a home beneath my scale.